there's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away, and then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can't survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. It's a long road, and you face the world.
Strong.
you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. It's a long road.
An incredible gift to, I hope to fabulously know. She was an incredible gift to the whole program. Her organizing skills, her ability to keep me on track, to be calm in the middle of a crisis. Well, Mrs. P, it's okay, this is what we're going to do, we're going to carry on. She was just this incredible person that saw into the middle of things, calmed the storm. She's so consistent and faithful. And again, I don't think I would have a program if it wasn't for Diane being in third period each year, helping me keep strong, doing exactly what needed to be done, coming alongside with ideas, a gracious, caring link leader to her kids. You just did it all. I thank you, and I so honor you, Diane, and I love you. And I don't know what you're going to do, too, because you have too many things you're good at. Oh.